use of adding a reference fluid when using a densitometer. So we take a reference fluid and we find out the atmospheric pressure, and that is used for the calibration. So the correct answer will be to calibrate the instrument. To calibrate the instrument, we take a reference fluid in case of a densitometer. So the correct answer is option B, to calibrate the instrument.